Hello, here we have the boards of the X955 TCL television, the big one with the 5000 zones. So we see the power supply here, we see the capacitors, we see this white glue, it's good for longevity and to remove the vibrations during the power working. We see the board, it's just the power supply. All this board is for the power, nothing else, no processing here, nothing. It's just for the power supply of the panel and of the processor. This is the back side of this board. So we see the transformers here. This is switching, totally switching the capacitors. So it's very thick, the PCB. You see how thick it is. And here we have the main board. This main board, motherboard, is the underneath this heatsink. There is the Pentonic, the new CPU. We see the inputs here, 4 HDMIs, as you can see, 4 HDMIs. As I said before, this is the board, the main board for the X955, the new TCL television for 2023-2024. Here we see the other parts as well, how is it implemented. So we see another problem for the speakers here. So the integration here is very high. We can see here the tuners, the satellite one and the terrestrial, the digital one. You see how small the boxes they are, these tuners are. So we have 4 HDMI inputs, as we said, the SI slot card. And we see all the board and how well it is manufactured and how well the components are installed on this board. Underneath, here we see the memories of that supporting the CPU, the processor, the Pentonic processor from MediaTek. So it needs memories. Coils, capacitors, resistors, SMD.
So we examine the chipset.
Another one we discovered here.
So this is the presentation. CSOT is the company from TCL that produces the panel. So this is has something to do with the panel. It's a key component for this television. And we see the other parts as well. Yeah, here we discover the Pentonic. They have a TCL has put it a plate on it. It's the MediaTek one, AIPQ. So this is the new processor for TCL. We did the deep unboxing here, the X955 TCL television.
So in order to do a proper deep unboxing, you have to remove the LCD panel and the Q quantum dots layer in front of the mini ledge, but do not try this at home. We did that in order to count the zones, the LEDs, because every LED here is a zone. This X955 in 85 inches has 5,184 zones, blue mini LEDs, and the quantum dots layer in front makes this blue light white. So we can see the dimming zones. As you can see here, the dimming zones almost create an image. If you go far away, you don't have the need to put anything in front of you. You can watch television, for example. Here we see the mini LEDs close up. The zones, you see the persons on the screen. This is just the local zones. No LCD in front, nothing. No colors, blue and black. No way. So I repeat, do not do this because you're gonna destroy the television, first of all, and the light of the panel is very high.
So one line, how many LEDs?
54 by 96.
Thank you.
So the motion here is 144 Hz. This TV has Dolby Vision, HDR10+. It's a Google TV. It comes in 85 and 98 inches.
X955 98 inches. So here we have the X955 in 85 inch. This is the premium, as this TCL says here, premium QD mini LED television. You see four HDMIs, two of them are 2.1. Here is the label of the television, 85 inch. Here we have the USB input, you see, very flexible and very convenient. This is the 98 inches, the big one, X95, QD mini LED panel, as we said, 5,000 zones.
The manufacturer says that this television has a 5,000 nits peak brightness. We measured, it's not 5,000, it's almost 4,000 peak brightness. Average brightness is 810 nits. In gaming mode, the input lag is very low. For example, in 240 Hz and for full HD, it's just 2.8 milliseconds. That's all, folks. We did a deep unboxing of the X955 TCL television. Thanks for watching.